Hello again. Things continue to improve in Christchurch. We're getting over the earthquakes, we're still getting plenty of aftershocks, but they're smaller and further apart, just the way they should be. We're beginning to see new buildings spring up. And last week I cut the ribbon on a new restaurant in Colombo Street. It's called the Himalayas. It's a beautiful building, architecturally designed and full of colour. The neighbours are delighted to see it open because there used to be about 9 restaurants in that area, and this is the first to come back. Although I do know that others are on the drawing board and Valentino's has got its plans and is beginning to build. As an ex-secondary school teacher and polytech teacher, I'm particularly interested in young people and how young people transition from school to work. And so I really support what National's doing in terms of trades academies. We need to be sure that all our young people have enough skills and enough ability to read and write to be able to pick up a good job and to be able to look after themselves in the future. The earthquake, of course, has helped us a bit there because Christchurch has got more jobs on its books than any other city, and they're going to grow. Last week I visited at the Polytech CPIT and had a look at the Canterbury Tertiary College. Right now it's got about 150 young people learning different tradesmen skills, but that's going to be increased next year to 550. So I'd like to encourage young people who think that they would make good tradespeople to get in touch with the Polytech. I'm particularly keen to encourage young women. Trades jobs are not just for the boys. The Minister of Education has also announced that we're going to open another Trades Academy in Christchurch. This one is the National Trades Academy of Christchurch, and it's going to be focused on more agricultural, horticultural, equine and forestry work. So that's going to be other opportunities for young people. We really must make sure that all our young people have an opportunity to get a good job, and these academies are a really good start.